We hear it all the time. Folks question us about the temperatures we report versus the temperatures on your car thermometer. For example, we might report a high of 92, then people tell us their car says it was 102.
Well, those car thermometers aren't very accurate. They're usually giving you a temperature that is much, much warmer than the actual air temperature outside.
Here's the deal. The thermometer on a car is usually located near the front bumper. Sometimes a sensor might even be on the mirror or back bumper. Those aren't the best places to read an accurate temperature.
That sensor is very close to the hot roadway or the warm engine. The pavement radiates heat from the road. Your sensor picks up that heat and gives an inaccurate reading.
In order to get an accurate temperature, your thermometer should be in the shade or shielded from any radiation.
That's why official thermometers from the National Weather Service are sheltered to protect them from direct sunlight and any heat radiating from the ground.
They're also 4 to 5 feet above the ground, and that ground is usually grass, not a hot paved surface.
So the next time you look at your car thermometer and can't believe how hot it is, remember your car is adding on a few degrees. The 11 Live Storm Trackers,
keeping your family safe.